odds. She wins the Grade 3 Victory Ride Stakes, and the final time was 1.